Amherst police are looking for a man who allegedly assaulted a Walmart employee. Police say the man started arguing with another customer about social distancing. And when an employee stepped in, the suspect assaulted him. Police say the suspect is a white man in his 60s, was wearing sunglasses and a mask. Anyone with information is urged to contact Amherst police.